लड़ती हो या सिंगले पड़ पगड़ी 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 तेरी गिर ना जाए से तू ही बंदा मैं भी बंदा तगड़ी तगड़ी रबी ले वीरे कट दे वीरे कट दे वीरे कट दे वीरे कट दे वीरे कट दे
Many of us are searching for a purpose, a goal, a reason to live. The truth is very simple. The truth simply is that all the answers we're seeking, they lie within us. One of my favorite lines from the Bhagavad Gita says, do your part and don't worry about the result. 99 Songs is a story about one man's struggle between the old world and the new world. The antidote is music. So I want to introduce a young actor we found who was compelling and was very promising and has worked very, very hard for our movie, 99 Songs. I want to welcome Ihan. How are you doing?
I'm good, sir. Thank you for your kind introduction, Rahman, sir. It's an honor to be a part of 99 Songs. To bring your story and vision to life. I spent 1 year at KMMMC training as a piano player, and 2 years we spent shooting the film with an amazing director, Vishvesh Krishnamurthy. I hope I'm able to live up to everyone's expectation and keep the trust of everyone. Thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity, sir.
Thank you so much, Ihan. I hope people love you the way we love you.
Yeah. तुझिया अगर ऐसे तो यार क्या जिया जिया तुझिया तुझिया हिसाबों में यार क्या जिया
ओ आशिका इस फिल्म का सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट गाना है. सर यूज़ टू ऑलवेज टॉक टू मी अबाउट इट एंड से दैट सॉन्ग हैज़ टू यू नो से एवरीथिंग दैट वी वांट टू से दैट सॉन्ग हैज़ टू हैव द लेसन ऑफ द मूवी. इस फिल्म के पीछे जो एक ऑनेस्टी है एक इंटेंट है एक इनोसेंस है वो किसी ना किसी तरह इस गाने में उतर आई. This is a song that makes you question your self-centeredness because if we live selflessly, then the whole world is going to be a better world. The other parallel or the other thread in the story is about the mother, and that's why there's a section in the song about the mother, because it's only a mother whose love is completely selfless. So, चाहे वो माँ है जो आपको जन्म देती है, चाहे वो आपका motherland है, चाहे वो mother earth है, these are the entities that give selflessly. And why can't we learn from them and make it a world which is, you know, given to selflessness?
Thanks, Ramani. The director of Ifon was Vishvesh Krishnamurthy, has directed and done the screenplay for 99 Songs. I want to welcome Vishvesh Krishnamurthy.
Salutations, sir.
God bless. You want to talk about your experience?
Ever since I got a call from you that you wanted to make a film, you wanted to make a film about music and you wanted me to direct it and all of it, I was so skeptical about. I always felt that at some point the dream would be over. And I think I tried to explore it to the deepest depths in it. The story and the music that we had written in the beginning and the music that you were sending to me felt like I'm really going to have to become a new person to make this film.
We become new every day, actually.
Yeah.
Things force us and challenges in life force us. Stories force us.
I think you really pushed me to becoming much better on this film. And I think that experience...
Vice versa.
That's too kind, sir.
As the movie producer, the movie writer, the movie composer, I feel like I have a responsibility to take the ship to the shore, and that's been my guilt trip. So I was, when all the COVID happened, I was feeling very low that all these people have trusted me and I hope I can take them back, and I hope they like the music and I hope they like the movie. So let's hope. God bless, and wishing you the very best.
We'll just make another ship, sir.
That's true. Maybe the shape of the piano, right? Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
मैं देखूं तुम्हें
जुबे सूफिया कोई तो मेहरबान मेरे नाम से जो सूफिया है जोड़ा तेरा नाम
asked us about the song, like, you know, we need a word, a very powerful word. You gave this word, Jwalamukhi, and I was wondering, because you look very understated and very calm, and how did you come up with this word?
Still waters run deep.
Oh, yes, of course.
So love is all about that. Love is passion and pain, and that's Jwalamukhi. So Jwalamukhi is a volcano. And
let's call Purvi and see what she feels about Jwalamukhi, who sang the song incredibly
well. Come on,
well.
Purvi.
Hi, Navneet. Hi, sir.
What does Jwalamukhi mean to you?
Jwalamukhi, jab composition maine suni aur word suna, I instantly went like, I really want to sing this song. And obviously, I couldn't express it to you. And
that's smart.
There was a Jwalamukhi inside of me. I was like, I really want to sing this. So I'm just so honored, and it's still so surreal for me to be here sharing the stage and this entire experience with the legends.
So, okay, go on.
Likewise.
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So this song is actually came from an idea. We were sitting for the compositions and with the script, and it is about a journey about a person who starts with simple melodies and goes to a very, very complex and goes back to simplicity. So Dilshad and I were jamming on. Can you take it forward? Like,
Teri Nazar. ये मेरा पहला गाना है जो मैंने लिखा है. इट्स अ सॉन्ग अबाउट द ग्रेट पेन ऑफ बीइंग सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम योर लवर.
सुकून मेरा अब तू ही तो है, जुनून मेरा अब तू ही तो है, फितूर मेरा अब तू ही तो। तुझ बिन मैं क्या रे,
जो गाना अब हम परफॉर्म करने जा रहे हैं ये निहायत ही खूबसूरत है, और ये सिर्फ लोरी ही नहीं है, ये एक माँ की दुआ है अपने होने वाले बच्चे के लिए। वो ये कहती हैं कि तू सुरों से भी सुरीला बने, ये मेरा सपना है कि तू म्यूज़िक से भी ज़्यादा मेलोडियस बनो जब तुम बड़े हो जाओ। एंड दैट इज़ अ यूनिक एंड अ मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल विश। And I would like to invite Bela ji to come and sing this beautiful song, this beautiful lori that AR has composed for us.
Let's talk about Bela ji. So I think we were, Dilshad and me, we were in the initial stages. I had all the tunes and then we're discussing which should be the right voice, and we played around 25 voices. And every time we played your voice, it felt like you were right for the Sai song and this song. Thank you for being a part of this.
Actually, sir, it's all because of you. I mean, the Sai songs, I think it takes us to a completely different spirituality. I mean, that level of spirituality. I think I was just a medium to do that. And the same thing with the Lori as well. It's beautifully written as well.
Thank
and at the same time, I think when I heard the tune, it was such a mesmerizing tune. And I think one of the best Loris I've heard till
date.
So I think it was an honor and privilege for me to sing in this album. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
लाडला जा का तू
Tera को तो ये दिल फिर से ढूंढे तुमको ढूंढे तुमको यारा लौटाओ तुम मेरे पास बोला दूं मैं हर बीती बात प्यार की जादूगरी से सब रंजो माफ
ये जिंदगी नहीं।
thank you everyone for watching this concert. My initial idea was I should go to every city and every college and perform for you the songs of this movie. And unfortunately, due to COVID, we built the stage and we wanted you to experience the way we had played this. And I hope you like this movie, I hope you like the songs, and I hope you like Ihan. You want to say something?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, everyone. I hope you'll go to the cinemas on 16th April and show some love to the film. Thank you so much.
Thank you.